What makes you an artist?
Ooh, it's just a deep need to create. Have to create. If I don't create, I go crazy.
What do you do? Is it just painting? Or?
I'll do different things. A lot of times, I'm actually working, making jewelry, designing jewelry now.
Oh, cool.
So I get to do that. Sculpture's my primary medium.
Okay.
It's basically assemblage type stuff.
Okay.
Manipulating items that are just sort of regular things and making them look like something completely different.
That's awesome. Yeah. That's really cool. Thanks.